to come. I can hear them, but I can't see them still. Like, I just want them to go up into the sky, but anyway, I have a video to plan, so you'll hopefully see them come soon. That's gonna be it. Good morning. So today I'm gonna be filming a video, maybe pre-filming a little bit. And I've got drama through Zoom, and you'll have to wait and see what video I upload. The sky looks quite good today, so I'm gonna
sorry, I haven't really vlogged today. I've just sort of been a bit busy, and there just hasn't been a lot. Like, I've just sat and watched YouTube. Might have for that to vlog. What I've decided to do with today's vlog is, let me just prop you down so that I can. You're in the bookshelf, so I'm just kind of moving back a little bit. It's sort of. I'm going to do another weekend vlog, like just a normal sort of weekend vlog, because I think that would just make more sense, and then upload it on a Monday. Because I just don't think today's really given the vlog any justice. Like, I'd rather do like one good vlog than two not so good vlogs, so I'm going to go do some exercise now, because I've not done any yet. Because not time to film it. And I'm just walking up my stairs. This is like where I tend to exercise and where I tend to film. So, shut the door. Show you outside because it is nice weather today. Like I said, you like, I haven't done anything today. Outside looks really good. You can actually see a seagull. That's what it looks like. So, hope you've enjoyed this clip.
Christmas is this very moment.
Christmas, I feel like it's coming out a lot earlier. Sit low.
Chill out. rounds, two to go. Find the title.
One more. Ah. Cross the sprint. Right, come on, catch it. Four more moves.
one. Another workout. In the afternoon. I love drama more. Love it in the afternoon. What's wrong with you?
Lunch first. Then.
Or before breakfast. Not really. So now I'm gonna have a shower, get rehydrated, and I'm gonna fill my room full. Possibly a bottle of milk, it depends what I decide to do, because I can't really fill my mouth. And that's the end of the clip. So I've just done a workout, I do apologise. It's a bit messy. I'm gonna go. I go get hydrated. She needs to get hydrated, people. And yeah. So I'm literally about to go. And I'm on my way to go get a drink. Yeah. Let's feed the fridge, don't attack. And I'll show you what I'm having for a drink. And that is my drink. Obviously I'll probably have another one later. But this is like my drink that I either have tea or I have a juice depending on what I feel like. That is good, I'll show you what juice we have. It definitely wasn't Sainsbury's. This big boy Robinson.
It's a big bottle. Tastes good. If you want an exercise while eating a day, I can try and do that. So I'm gonna join my drink, go have a shower, and do what I got room to. So today's video is going to be a room tour, something I've been deciding on whether to do. As the room slightly changed, so for a start is this room. For a start, you come in the door, and I will film. It's the bold standard light switch. Plug socket. Doors, and then you walk in through to the wardrobe where there's just my clothes and all the and my sister's clothes. We share a room if you're wondering. I do occasionally put her in vlogs, so then you come along to here, which it's quite messy, like it's just got some clothes, some bits. Bobs, like just stuff here, stuff there. Stuff here is just sort of the bog standard hand cream, freeze gel. Then you come along here, there's my bed, not very tidy. Then you go up along. See the very nice view out here, like it's quite nice, this bedroom, because there's a view. It's pine cones and shells, feathers, a thing here that moves, that's quite dusty. Has a Christmas hat on, so getting that festive content will come up soon. But it's like a bit too early, I always feel like. It's a boat I made in year 7 textiles. More like woodwork, should I say, and then there's that plant thing. Come along to my sister's bed. This is like the shortest video I'll film because I didn't do a really long room tour. This is bed, everything. Then there's her. Zoom you in. Snow globe, containers, pots, stationery. She keeps her watch and she crocheted something. So that's sort of. Then you just sort of like, we're gonna get some of her toys in view. And that is the room. So hope you enjoyed this video. It's such a quick video for me to film a room tour. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in another video. So I've just filmed the room tour. Not much is going to happen. I'm just going to go downstairs, do some bits and bobs. And that's me, sort of. I don't tend to do a lot of weekends, it tends to be more chatty vlogs style, and just never shut the wardrobe properly.
stuff or doing some importing.
Thank you.
I've not really vlogged for a while. It's just been like, this weekend's been quite boring because I've been trying to sort out little bits. And it's going to be the same for a while because I've got like so many like little bits to do, like stuff that's boring. I'm now trying to do this digital communication homework, but I really don't enjoy it. Like, I'm literally having to Google what it is. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, digital. What is digital communication? Like, I will show you the definition because I really just want to be doing like YouTube bits. Like, I've got videos to upload, stuff to do. Like, I need to plan like tomorrow's video if I'm going to film a study with me. And also, I feel like I may not be filming them until I really get used to this work because they're going to be quite boring if I end up doing just having a bit of a breakdown about it. So I'm pretty sure this is what it is. What is the meaning of digital communication, if all? Digital communication, electronic transmission of information that has been encoded digitally, as for the storage and processing by computers, data communication. I'm just going to have to figure out how to word it. Because this is what my PowerPoint is looking so far. Like... So I'm going to prop you up somewhere and you can watch me do some work. This is like more of a worky vlog because I'm just sort of doing the admin bits, the homework bits. Like, I really should be doing homework every weekend, but I'm not doing any. Like, I'm just used to having such a busy weekend and other things. Like, I will show you what my PowerPoint looks like. Because this is probably going to be as interesting as today gets in terms of stuff. I'm going to add some animation because I just feel really bleh about the work, the point where it might be if I had some animation. Like, I've not really ever shown that, so I thought I might just do that. I love doing animation, so I'm going to add some in. And changing some of the colours as well, because I'm just in a bit of a rut at the moment. Like, just sort of not really knowing what I want to do. Like, I have nothing that I specifically want to study in a work college. I'm going to be doing media next year, because I just thought maybe that's a safety option. It's quite a good one to do, but sort of not really. You can even change the effect, like, diamond shape. I feel like maybe I'd do box shaped. Transition. Let's choose something like. This vlog will probably go up tomorrow because I just kind of need to vlog some other bits. Obviously, I will. Be sort of, this is a bit more behind the scenes of homework. Like, that's all I'm doing at the moment, is homework until I can go back to doing other things. Yeah. So I'm gonna repeat. Sorry if this vlog is gonna turn out very boring. I know it will be very boring because normally I'm like vlogging really exciting things at the weekend.
Transport of steam on brand new and exclusive Cornwall Air 999.
I actually listen to them songs quite a bit, but I'll show you my Spotify. That is what my Spotify currently looks like. 10 minutes. I listened to Lost in Japan so much, actually. I'm going to put it back to what it was on, but because I actually do need to do work. I have quarantine jams. These are quarantine jams. So I've just kind of dropped a cup now, just went to get some juice. Yeah. That's all I've really got to say, like. Sorry if this vlog is not that entertaining. That's why I put the days together, because it's just easier to do that. It's very dark. And that's all I've got to say.
Yeah. First World War,